friends, welcome to Chawla's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make a very simple recipe. It's good for health too. You can lose weight by eating that. That's called lauki ki sabji. So I never liked it, but reason I like it because it makes me feel I'll lose weight eating that. So let's see what ingredients we need for this lauki ki sabji. That is bottle gourd sabji. People called it dudi. Then some people called it. So let's get started. Here I have already chopped lauki into pieces. This is the pieces we want for our lauki. Here is some tomato puree which I have already pureed in the grinder. Why I do that? Because it fasten the process of cooking tomatoes. Here is the some onions. So I have used around one medium sized onion and tomatoes around two medium sized tomatoes. I have pureed it. Some ginger and garlic, it's in here, ginger and garlic chopped. Some jeera, that is cumin seeds. Some salt according to your taste. Some garam masala, some turmeric powder, some red chili powder. And here goes the cilantro. So let's get started to the process. I'll be making tempering first, and then I'll be putting this lauki in the tempering, and just we'll be using pressure cooker and we'll give two whistles. Let's get started. For the tempering, my oil is already heated up. Here goes some cumin seeds. Let it get popped up, and we'll be putting our ginger and garlic. Here goes ginger and garlic. Give it like 1 minute, let it get roasted, and then here goes my onion. Just stir this well until it's like translucent. So my onion is almost done. I have used around one medium sized onion, and now here goes tomato. So I'm using around 3 medium sized tomatoes. So why I puree it? Because it fastens the process. You don't have to cook it for a long. When you use like chopped tomatoes, it takes time to get cooked. That's the reason I always crush tomatoes and just grind it in a magic bullet. So at this point of time, I'll be putting some salt. So you can use according to your taste, around 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Some garam masala, around 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. Some chili powder, that's according to your taste. And here goes some turmeric powder. So we have to cook this until it leaves oil from its sides. So I'm just covering this with a lid, and I'll just check back after like 10 minutes. Let it get cooked in 10 minutes, then we'll just check back. My tempering, that's masala, it's done. It took me around 10 to 15 minutes. So you can see when it starts losing oil from it, that means it's done. I'm going to transfer this tempering, that is masala gravy which we made in a pan, into this cooker. And now I'll be putting some lauki in it. So here goes, I'll be putting water later. So here goes lauki, ghiya in Punjabi. So ghiya ki sabzi, it's really, really very good for health. So you can have that once in a week. And now I'll be using around 1/2 cup of water in this. So this is the consistency of curry we need to have in this. So just wanted to add on, you guys, whenever you make tempering for ghiya, be generous in putting tomato, that is tomatoes and onions and all. Reason, if you put that more in this recipe, it will really taste yum. Secret of this recipe, I really learned this from one of my friends. She is from Delhi. So she used to prepare this way. So that's the reason I'm just sharing with you guys. So just cover this, and we have to get 2 whistles. After that, we'll just turn off the heat. Then it would be after 2 whistles. This is what it looks like. So what I do generally, I don't want to give more whistles. I just take a spatula and mash this way. So that some of Loki, it gets mashed very well and it's ready. It don't take much time, very healthy recipe. So you can put cilantro, some cilantro, and that's it. Yeah. Here is the healthiest, yummiest Loki. Try out this way, you're really gonna love it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe on our channel to know much more good and yummiest, healthiest recipes. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.